ampli sistem kampanye ini.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 230 pounds, Chris Jerry Cole.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
This one could be the match of the night.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
But hey, we don't have to sell these fans in Milwaukee on anything. They're all in and fired up inside this arena.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Yeah, and you can cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
An impressive suplex.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's got his eyes set on his chest. He's taking some offense. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Action outside.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Taking a risk here. Oh, geez. He might need to change his drawers after that one. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Just look at the torque on this submission. Really going to work here. Just rip, watch it.
And he powers out. What a brutal drop. Situations like this push competitors to the limit.
Yeah, and I think he's almost to their limit.
Eight.
back inside now. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? You don't want to get caught outside the ring.
Well, obviously controlling the match, just stomping away here.
Yeah, this is quite the beat. Wait a minute.
Well, who's this? Who the heck is this?
Put this singles match in the books. God, this guy is a hell of a competitor. I mean, he goes out there and leaves it all in the ring every single night.
Uh-oh!
He's got some company. And see, to me, this is absolute disrespect. Look at these guys just mocking him.
Look at